AMVCA special lined up for you. First, we'll check out the Glammed and Damned from the Africa Magic Viewer's Choice Awards, followed by Hollywood and Nollywood going neck to neck on the red carpet. And finally, we have the Best and Worst Dress from the AMVCA's 2017. My name is Idia Aisian, and you're welcome to Star 101. So while I thought that Toni Tones definitely brought her AAA game to the awards, I still have to give it to Somkele because of her poise, because of her grace, because she won an award. I mean, that was a cherry on the top. So Somkele, good job. But now we have to talk about the worst dressed of the evening. Toni, you're looking anxious. Can you go first?
Susan Peter. I don't like it.
Why?
Rapunzel. What means she carried a basket? Yeah.
Rapunzel. I just felt that it was inappropriate for her age. Okay. I expected more, but no.
Okay. Yes?
For me, it would be that guy. What's his name
again? Who?
Kunle Remy?
The one that bought Sugarlis from. Kunle Remy.
James is trying to vote against me. Anyway.
So much looking at you, like.
Yeah, it would be Kunle Remy.
Kunle Remy is your worst dressed.
Oh, man. I like you, guy, but man. The shorts and the rapper. Sugar leaves.
But he's still tired. I'm like,
well, it'll be Kunle Remy anyways, man. But, yeah.
Well, I would definitely have to vote that my worst dressed was Susan Peters. The screaming of the price of the dress, you know, to the fact that you covered your nipples with stars. I mean, this is not the age of Lil Kim. All those things are gone. It's so outdated to be doing, I covered my nipples and whatever.
I inspiration from the back.
From the backdrop? honestly, it looked cheap. So I think that's why they had to do so much announcing of the price. And Susan, you can tell me, did that dress really cost 1.8 million naira? We'll talk after the show, guys. Join us next time on Star 101. Thank you guys so much for being here. And thank you guys at home for watching. Mwah.